Before completing the project, I want to show you the final build of the bird, the insides. So we have the Maxim integrated board. Below it is the LoRa board, the BME 680 sensor, a LED light that will, as you can see from the outside, a LED light that will glow up the inside, but as you can see through all these holes in the body. There's a speaker, a lithium polymer battery, and I did put in a little switch on the side for the battery. So let's close this thing. There's a little door for the back side. That's it. So inside there's the board. If you need to charge it, you can still load and charge the board. So I made a stand for it, and I hope you can see the cameras a bit close. So I'll do that on a bigger table on a later moment. So I've put the bird on its branch and the stand now. It's now functioning, it's working, it's in the good quality mode. The LED is green, but I want to show you a bit by influencing the air quality that it can alarm, can chirp. The sensor for the BME is in his breast, below these holes. So if I breathe on it, I raise the humidity and the temperature. And apparently the gas resistance responds to that and makes the quality of the air lower. I will show that now. The LED is getting a little bit more orange. You can hear the bird starts chirping. Stay here, more orange, more orange. Apparently very bad air quality. I have to do something for my breath. And slowly the quality will get better because I'm not breathing on it anymore. Temperature will go down, humidity will go down. One thing I want to show is that the body of the bird lights up as well. It's a bit dark at the moment, but well, you can get this the idea. This is a step better air quality, apparently. It goes from red back to an orange green. As you can hear, the sound is a bit different. So that's the distinguishing of how alarming the situation is. It's also the interval of the sound that is, well, a little slower than when the alarm is high. And we're now back to an average or good, well, I think this is still an average air quality. That's how I want to finish this explanation video. I hope you enjoyed it.